What you learn here will last a lifetime. Several, if you're talented. Nice.
So, as I was saying, the first thing to understand is that magic is, by its very nature, volatile and dangerous.
Same.
Control it. It can and will destroy you.
You know, I gotta say, I don't really fit in here.
We wouldn't be here if we couldn't control magic.
Of course, my dear, of course.
Very few places where you can receive a real education in the schools of magic.
It's lies, all of it. I don't know what she...
No? Well, then she hasn't gotten to you yet, but she will.
Don't trust that. I haven't figured it out. He is rather handsome, isn't he?
Ooh, more sweet rolls.
You
can see me? No.
But you can hear me, obviously. Something still isn't quite right. At least I'm making progress.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my. Never underestimate the ability to influence others. Whether they're friends or foes, they're almost all susceptible. They can turn the tide of a... There are also spells that help in avoiding conflict altogether. Invisibility is tricky to master, but exceptionally useful. There may be a matter in which your... The various points of focus for magic energies around the college have become polluted. Very well. These specially enchanted gloves will allow you to... Go to each focal point. Return the gloves to me. Please exercise caution. This is not a procedure without possible... Use the gloves to...
I have to put the gloves on. Oh, there we go. Oh, those look cool. Did I do it? Looks like it. So I'm just pulling soul gems out of these things. Soul gem. Soul gem. You know, I had a quest arrow the whole
they
time.
They say knowledge. Yes, they have. I can feel the difference already. But, of course, I'm far more in tune with these sorts of things. Thank you. I appreciate your assistance.
Hey, you're welcome.
Ow.
Ow. Do I care if there's a dragon? Not particularly. Now, is it that way? No. It is that one. And there's a dragon. Dang. You are blood dragon, fire type, probably. Have at thee. Unless you're chicken. Okay. Huh? Hey, look, Lydia. Look, I've got two dragons. Heck yeah, man. Look at that. How do you screenshot? There's a screenshot button, right? F12? Are you sure it's not Alt F4? Okay, I want a better picture first. Let's see. Oh, what is this? Person? Hagraven. Heck yeah. There's a bunch of Forsworn here. Let's all band together, shall we? Let's just eat some vegetable soup, because I think this is a situation. Forsworn foragers, yeah. 12 brothers and sisters in bonds now, and I can't hit you because I'm stupid. You're dead. I probably should have let them help, but like, eh. You know how it be sometimes. I can just do, like, one power attack on this guy. Maybe a few. I just need to do enough to make him not take off again. Yeah. Dead. Freaking dead, my dude. One of these ones, like, in a cave sort of thing. Did Deezy. Hey, the other guy. Go to that. I'm gonna slowly fall off this. Oh, man. What are these guys hostile towards? No matter. Hello. Announcing my presence. Is anyone there? Wait, are Forsworn hostile to me or no? Looks like I think yes. But I'd like, it's like I did this thing, right? I did that quest. So maybe they all treat me like allies would. Maybe. I mean, maybe, man. I don't know what he's attacking, but not hostile towards me. Very interesting. I'll have to see.
Never seen anything quite like that.
Hey, it's Borkul.
The reach will be ours again.
Dude, maybe these people aren't hostile towards me. Yeah, because I know all these guys, I think. You're just a Forsworn, but... Wow, okay.
The reach will be ours again.
The more you know. Apparently, Forsworn, not enemies. Necessarily. I mean, I'll still kill them, but... And I can just loot this big chest here, no problem. And I'm just...
Yes?
Look, I'm just chilling with a Briar Heart. What's up, my dude?
Something.
Wow.
The reach will be ours again.
Okay, well then. That
the reach will be ours again.
Is absurd. Hey, right, it's this guy.
You there? Are you?
I'm here to rescue you.
Rescue?
Molag Bal sent me.
The king of I will meet with Molag. Cut me loose, minion of freedom.
Is these guys just gonna let me free him? Otherwise, if not, then I'm gonna have a big problem. Look at that. He's just gonna walk out. Wow. So apparently I'm friends with Forsworn. That is something I've never done before. I don't think I'll get any more items from here, but... Let's go ahead. No, I think I can stab him. I have to beat him into submission, you see. But I don't think I have to do it with my fists. Oh, I tried to shove the cheese in there with him. Yeah, there we go.
I have won this contest before.
Ah, but I have my own champion this time.
It's me.
You?
Mortal, I give you my mace in all its rusted spitefulness.
In all its rusted spitefulness.
Crush the spirit from Logroth's bones. Make him bend to me.
Sure thing. Do it. Give me the thing. Yeah. Okay. Just so this doesn't take as long. Boom. Elemental Fury it. Let's see. If I do a pickaxe too, I think it's going faster. Lydia, why are you helping me? We're beating this poor guy to submission. I've tainted Lydia. She's corrupt now.
Pathetic bodies.
Do it
try
again.
It again.
Oh, you're brutal, my dude.
Swing.
You call that a swing? Dude, he's making fun of me now. Don't make me try harder. It's hard to hit you from this angle, though.
No more.
Hey, Lydia. No. This is my kill.
I submit.
You bend to me.
You pledge your soul to me.
You pledge your soul to me.
Oh, he's outside of the cage. Run. Run, my dude.
Yes. Look, he's
you
out.
Forsake the weak and pitiful Boethia.
He escaped.
Yes.
Here, take your cheese
You're
with you.
You're mine now, Logroth.
Take your cheese. Don't forget.
Kill him.
Okay, I guess. The master wishes it done.
I don't want to die.
And Lydia's just helping. Yeah.
The mace of Molag Bal. I give you its true power, mortal. When your enemies lie broken and bloody.
Man, Molag Bal's gonna have a ball with me, like, whew. No pun intended there, but I murder so many people. Thank you.
Now, I have a soul in oblivion that needs claiming.
Take care of the house while I'm gone. I wish you could keep this house. Like, that'd be awesome. Not that it's a good house, but... Okay. How good is this thing? 92 base with all my fancy stuff on. So it does more than my dagger, just base, and this dagger's super upgraded, so... I think it's pretty strong. Oh, whoa. Oh, you're kidding me. They overlap. Heck yeah. Point proven. What is this?
What's a milk drinker like you doing out here?
Milk drinker?
Go home to your mother.
You shouldn't talk to me like that.
Why? What are you gonna do?
You're in some weird mismatched armor, my dude. Back off.
I don't have to take that from you.
Yeah. Oh, don't have my right shout. Boom. There we go. Ha 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 ha. Who's the milk drinker now, pal? Wow, you have a lot of health. Yeah, look how much damage you don't do. You're the milk drinker. Dead. Get your head cut off. Oh. It didn't do it correctly, but whatever. That was weird. Okay, well. You apparently didn't drink enough milk. Your bones were weak. What is it? Clear Pine Pond. Is that just a mark for ponds on the map? Kinda strange. Ooh, chest. That's what matters. Eh. Oh. Oh, it's a Spriggan. That's cool. Oh, I didn't kill you? Oh, there's a bunch of them. Wow, okay. And they do a lot of damage, actually. Wow. Huh. That was interesting. So, like, as soon as I activate the trap, it sets off a bunch of Spriggans, I guess. What is that? Wolf? Dead. Headshot. Beautifully placed arrow, if I do say so myself. This is spooky, look at this. Oh, person. I'm gonna assume it's a baddie and shoot it. I still don't know if it was bad or not. I'll assume yes. Yeah, vampires. Okay. Coolio. thought I killed a innocent person, but no. Oh, I feel like I hit that. Oh, Lydia, you gave me away immediately. Okay, let's just put on a fancy necklace. Ow. And use Mage Slayer. Yeah, double. Wow, this one's running so far away. A Nord. Wow, that does a lot of health, man. Oof. Is this a strong one? This was just a Night Stalker. I don't know if that's strong or not, but I assume the Master would be stronger. Pretty strong. Wow, he has so much stinking health, man. Oh, wait. Look at this. I'm gonna have to speed this part up. He cut my head off! Wow. I was at half health and he cut my head off. And now I've been detected a lot quicker this time. Okay. Well then. We're in for a bit of a fight. Huh. Mm-hmm. Okay, well. Oh, there we go. Okay, you are the Master right there. Okay. So let's just do that. And where's the thing? Vegetable soup. Boop. Let's use a potion of slow on you. I only have one. Worth. And paralysis. I hope I cut his head off. Oh no, no paralysis. Unprepared. I'm sorry. Okay, crap. I'm gonna die again. I'm gonna have potions, but I hate potion spamming. Oh, wow, look at that. I'm dead again. Holy crap. Tell you what, that's a lot of damage. Okay, you go, Lydia. The Master Vampire is weak. It's this one, I think. Yeah, okay. Okay, no, come back here. Okay, we're good. We're good. He was the only one doing a crap ton of damage. Wow, that's a lot of damage, man. I'm at like 70% physical resistance, and he did half my health with a power attack. Whew. Wow. Okay, well, note to self, Master Vampires, more dangerous than mud crabs.